We were on set with Geoffrey Owens last week. He is filming his new movie, Fatale, with Hilary Swank. Pretty sweet. And it comes after Geoffrey made headlines last month when a customer of Trader Joe's posted a picture of him working there. Well, now let's talk about what has happened since and the outpouring of love and the support and how many, I mean, are the offers just rolling in now?
Well, there have been a number of offers and I've already done three jobs. The last 5 weeks, 4 or 5 weeks have been crazy. I went from doing an episode of NCIS New Orleans, went home for literally a few hours before flying to Atlanta and worked for a week for Tyler Perry and did 11 scenes for him in 3 days. Wow. And then went directly to Los Angeles and filmed my first day of Fatale, went back to Jersey and did a bunch of things there. I did a church appearance, I did a concert appearance, I did a reading of Shakespeare at the Public Theater, as well as teaching my Shakespeare class. Flew back a few days ago to LA and did the last 2 days of my filming of Fatale. And yeah, it's been the craziest 5 weeks of my life.
And now you're here.
Yes.
And now you're here. Ironically, are you so busy now that you're actually turning down offers?
I haven't turned down anything.
Okay.
No, it hasn't come to that, no. But there are other offers in the works. Nothing has been nailed down yet, but there are some other things that could happen.
And Tyler Perry, was he the first big name that reached out? Because we remember reporting on it, but then we're like, all right, is he going to deliver now?
He did one thing very to say it, and then bold, almost foolhardily bold, generous thing that day, you know, making that offer. I think it's wonderful what he did, not just because of me, but just, it's just a matter of saying, okay, I'm in a position to help someone, someone who I think deserves it in some way. I'm going to do it. I'm going to let everyone know. And it's just incredible. I accepted very graciously his offer, and we had a great working relationship. It was really fun to work with him. He works really fast and furious in a way I've never worked before, but I was ready for it, and it was fun. It was exhilarating.
Have and Have Nots is the show.
The haves and the have-nots, yes.
Check you out there on OWN.
Yes. Meantime,
though, what about the Cosby, your former Cosby castmates? Have you heard from any?
I have, especially Malcolm Jamal Warner, who's been very sweet. We've kind of been reunited over this. I've talked to Keisha Knight Pulliam, and Sabrina LaBeouf as well,
know,
over the last few weeks. So it's nice,
What about going back to your Trader Joe's? Please tell me in the back you get the extra big cup of coffee, because I get the little bitty one. You're a big celebrity.
I've been back a few times, and it's nice to go back. The people there, my working experience there was really wonderful, the 15 months I worked there. It was really a great place to work, and the people were very generous, very nice always. And they're kind of thrilled for me about this. I've been back, I do my shopping, that's where I shop. And it's nice to go back,
Are they now put me in the pictures?
Yeah. There has to be some resentment. They're like, what's up?
It's like, hey, you want to take my picture? Go ahead. And what about your son? What's he said about all of this, sort of what's happened since all this?
My son's very level-headed. He's always believed in me. And, I've never kind of identified him in the media. So I wanted to protect him from that. So he has not been approached by anyone media-wise, which is, he needs his own space. He's at a college in Texas pursuing a basketball career. And he's doing very well. So, he has his own life. But he's great. We talk all the time, and, it's nice to have that support.
For those who, work so hard to make a paycheck, I mean, what do you want people to take away from what you have sort of come to represent?
I think just hang in there, I mean, whether a Cinderella-like story like this happens or not, you gotta hang in there. When I was working at Trader Joe's, again, which was a great job, I always kept my mind. One of the reasons I worked there was so that I'd have flexibility to stay in the industry. And in fact, I did 4 or 5 television jobs while I worked there over the 15 months. And they were great about giving me that leeway. But you have to have the vision for yourself. What are you called to do? I feel like my calling is that of an artist. Particularly an actor. So that's the dream I hold on to, like my son holds on to his basketball dream, You've got to hold on to that. You have to have faith in any walk of life, especially in the arts.
Well, your story is such an inspiration. Geoffrey, we can't wait to see all the projects you're in.
Thank you.